Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn off the sticky keys shortcut on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. This is the message that appears when you use the shift key 5 times. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn off the sticky keys shortcut in Windows 11, or to turn it back on, first head to the main settings page. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, click on Accessibility from the left, and then scroll down and choose Keyboard. On the next page, click on Sticky Keys to open the Sticky Keys settings. The top option is now where you can turn off the shortcut with the toggle switch, so do this if you want, and then you can have a look at the related settings in here too if you want to use sticky keys. And so that is how to turn off the sticky keys shortcut on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.